Hello everybody, it's Monetary I-73 right here. I'm playing with Just Bills 313, and this is what we do, this is what we train for. So yeah, this is what we do right before every pay-per-view. I'm just letting y'all get a sneak peek of what we do. So yeah, this is 16. You can tell all the arenas that we have, you know, 16. But yeah, tomorrow is our last WWE 2K16 pay-per-view, which is called Wkab Havoc. Wkab Havoc. But this is what we do to train, pretty much practice.
What are you doing?
What?
Huh? What are you doing?
Oh no, she looked kind of suspicious to me, so I'm gonna kick her. Bills, I'll send you an invite, Bills. Yo, Bills, I'll send you an invite. All right, go ahead. So yeah, this is what we do. Yeah, but here is my tag team partner. Just Bills 313. This is my tag team partner, Just Bills 313. Yo, what's up? I'm getting Austin, man. Since we're having good with it, I'm doing good with Austin, so. I don't wanna mess up the flow, you know. And this is what we do before every pay-per-view. We train against randoms. we train, even though our pay-per-view is pretty much our league, people in our league, but we don't know what they've been doing, but we know what how we've been doing. We train all day, all night, and he's going with Goldust. My partner's going with Goldust, and we're just waiting for some randoms. There we go. Here's one. JB41578. Here's one guy right here. Begin. This is what we do before every pay-per-view. He got Apollo Crews. All right. You got a Mr. Apollo Crews, man. If I could buy somebody back. Okay, he wants us to start it. So, we're gonna fight, I guess, a computer. Whatever we get. Alright, I follow Cruz. Look at that. Here we go. Nah, I just put a computer on because he said start it. Sure. So yeah, this is what we do. So this is what we do every night, guys. Subscribers. If you're just wondering who my tag team partner is. Well, my tag team partner is simple. It's just Bills313. Me and him cannot wait. One day, hopefully, we'll join FAM to show them what real wrestling's about. Technical wrestling's about. We are better than the tag team YouTube champions, Gore and Perkins. James Gore, the Mighty Perkins, and James Gore. I know y'all name because I follow y'all on YouTube. Yeah. We coming for you. You're our next target. I know your name, James Gore and the Mighty Perkins. I know y'all. I follow y'all on YouTube. Y'all do some good universe mode. But this whole being the greatest tag team on YouTube, that doesn't fly with me and Just Bills 313. That doesn't fly. I don't care where y'all from. Like I said before, I don't care you don't like me. I don't care if you don't like us. Everybody wants to fight us. You dig? You dig? You dig it? Suckers. You're just a bunch of suckers. Suckers. This is a real entrance right here. Listen to this. This is a real entrance right here. You try me, I make you famous. Be me, you can survive if I let you. Well, coming for you. We're gonna end this match so quick that we're the next Flash. We're the next Flash Gordon for the tag team division. My partner's gonna do it with Goldust right here. An OG, he's a legend in the game. Better respect Goldust. Like I said, Gordon Perkins, we coming for you. FAM. We're coming for y'all. Nick Virtue, I know you're my boy, but you know, it is what it is. Business is business. If I ever get the chance to fight you on the Xbox One or PS4 or FAM, I'm coming for you, boy. No matter. I like you, man. I respect you. I like your work. You're a reincarnated Shawn Michaels. Yeah, pretty much you're the black Shawn Michaels. I like you, man. I like the Symphony of the Night and the Falling Angel. But I'm coming for you, man. Alright. Let's get this match started. Elimination Tag Tornado. No DQ, false count anywhere. Let's get it.
Today, too fast. the very opportunistic offense here. A guy, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
And he failed to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the freeze all the way over here.
God, that's Manny Dream Street. Manny Dream Street.
Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long
way. I learned this from Goldust. It's called the Shattered Dreams. Here we go, Goldust. This is for you, bro. Shattered Dreams. The Shattered Dreams. Look at this technical work we're doing. Technical.
The
Lucky 13. Lucky 13 working on his legs. Look at that. Alright, Paulo got that spine buster in. That's a right. That's a right.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
I'm about to take this combo right here. About to take this combo. Boom! Triple combo. Boom! Going for the pin.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a final cut. And this has got to be it.
I think so.
Get out of here, boy. Go home. Look at that. Oh, Apollo with a clothesline. It's alright because I counter it. Guess what? Oh, I got that power slam in. You got that power slam. Look at that. No, I got him, bro. I know, man. Look at the push ups I'm doing. I know I'm being cocky, but look at this. They're showing off my strength. Look at this. Belly to belly. Look at this. Watch out, people. I call this Dream Street. I call this Dream Street. Dream Street right here. Boom. You know what? You know what? Everybody, watch Apollo. One of the greatest. He could be the next champion right here. The next champion. But guess what? He's going to Dreamland. Dreamland. Boom. 1, 2, 3. That's how we do it. We're the next tag team champions right here for FAM.
Ew. I
can't. We're the next one. We're coming for you, Born Perkins. We ready. We willing. And we in the name of Chad Gable. We're ready, willing, and Gable. Sorry, American Alpha. I love you guys. But alright. This has been our practice warm-up right here. Till next time, guys. Peace. Mwah. Peace. Mwah. And look at that. Left. He left. He left. He couldn't handle us. Couldn't handle us. Alright, guys. Peace. Mwah.